Halftime here at Drady Gymnasium, 31-24. The Ryder Bronx lead the Manhattan Jaspers. And we are here with a very special guest here courtside, Jason Garrett, joined by Manhattan third-year baseball coach Mike Cole. Welcome to the broadcast, Mike. It's great to have you.
Thanks for having me.
I cannot even believe that college baseball season's only a couple of weeks away. Can you?
2 weeks away. It comes very quick when we get back to school, but we're looking forward to it. We're looking to going down to Florida and open up against Stetson, who's a top 25, top 50 program in the country, and we're excited to get going.
And the biggest news of the offseason is that you are returning back here to the Bronx. You're returning to Van Cortlandt Park for the first time since 2014. And in your first stint here at Manhattan as an assistant coach, that was where your home games were. And now you're going to be back right next to campus here at Van Cortlandt Park. How does that feel?
Yeah, it's great. It's great to come back to the Bronx. It's been a long 6 years. We played in a great facility up in Dutchess County at Dutchess Stadium. The travel was a little bit tough on our guys. And our guys are looking forward to being able to walk across Broadway and play home games. So we are so excited to be back in the Bronx.
Talk about the home field advantage over a decade span there in the 2005 to 2014, 130-34 at Van Cortlandt Park for the Jaspers. So they'll have that home field advantage once again. But now to your team, you've got a lot of players returning. 31 letter winners, including 7 of your 9 position playing starters from last year. How will that continuity help you in the early part of the season here before you get into MAC play?
We do. We're excited about what's coming back this year. We have 7 guys positionally that played every day for us. We also have 2 guys coming back in Richie Barella and Will Trocchiano, who were out due to injury last year, who were 2 all-conference players 2 years ago. So we're looking forward to get going here. We had a good run last year late in the year. So our guys got a taste of what MAC baseball is all about. We were also started 6 freshmen last year. So for those guys to get their feet wet and play 55 games last year is huge for us moving into this year.
Your top 3 hitters, in fact, were all freshmen, including the MAC Rookie of the Year in Nick Cimillo. So for that young core that you have, what are you looking for in their continued development as you go throughout this season?
Just to keep improving, you know, not to sit back on what they did last year. And all 3 of those guys are tough, hard-nosed kids that they're baseball players. And they buy into their craft of getting better every day. And we're looking for those 3 guys to have a big year for us.
Well, Coach, once again, thanks for joining us here on the broadcast. Best of luck this season in 2020 back at Van Cortlandt Park here in the Bronx with your team.
Thank you very much. Go Jaspers.
Go Jaspers indeed.